guys, this is Puneet Khatri with iGeeks Blog, and I'm back with another exciting episode of iGeeks Blog. Basically, guys, in this video, we would be taking a look at how to go ahead and fix that error or bug which you get every time when you download a free app from the App Store. Basically, when you download a free app from the App Store, you get in a message or notification that irritates you again and again, and it says verification required. Before you can make purchases, you need to make sure that you continue and verify your payment info. So guys, in this video, we would be taking a look and go ahead with fixing that again and again pop-up which you get. So guys, basically this quite it annoys you a lot, and I think I should not waste any bit of time and get right into this video. So let's get started. Alright, so guys, very first step what you need to take is that you need just to go to hit on to settings, and you need to, once you're there on the settings, what you need to do, just scroll all the way down and hit over iTunes and App Store. Once you hit over iTunes and App Store, you have to hit on to your Apple ID, and you get a pop-up which says the first option in that pop-up is View Apple ID. Just hit over View Apple ID, and basically it will ask to enter password for your Apple ID. So guys, once you enter password for your Apple ID, you would be there into your account settings of your Apple ID. Here you need to hit on the option that is payment info. Basically, I have turned on family sharing from this device, so I'm getting family sharing option, and my payment info option becomes the third option available over here. If you don't have family sharing, it would be the second option available from the top. Just go ahead and hit on the payment info option. So guys, once you're there into the payment info option, you need to basically go ahead and select the payment type over here. Basically, if you get the none option, you can basically go ahead and hit for the none option, or if you have some payment info, just go ahead and hit that particular card and your credit card over here. And once you add your credit card, just you need to hit done and you need to confirm your payment info. So guys, I hope it's clearly visible to you guys, because that's my second device, and in this device I do not have a payment information option available over here. You might be thinking that how to go ahead and solve this issue then, because you have family sharing. Yes, this device is running through family sharing option, which is created from that iPhone 6, so you won't get a payment info over here. You would get only the family sharing option, and over there you need to go ahead and make changes to the device from which the family sharing account has been created. So guys, once you go ahead and do the required settings, you won't get that issue, or that your issue is solved and the Apple Store would not ask you again to verify your payment information when you download a free application from your App Store. Basically, now let's go ahead and take a look at what changes you need to make in the App Store and iTunes. Alright, so guys, now moving ahead with how to change the Apple App Store payment information settings in iTunes. So you need to just drop down into iTunes, and up right there in the right corner, you get your name, like whatever name is your registered with the Apple ID. Once you hit over there, you get a pop-up option, and the last option over here is account information. Just go ahead and hit our account information. So once you tap our account information, iTunes will prompt in order to enter password for your Apple ID so that you can go ahead and view your settings. So guys, once you enter your password, you would be taken into your iTunes store and account information, and there what you need to do is something like this. Under Apple ID summary, you get an option over here that's payment information. Under payment information, at the right side over there, beside it basically, you get an edit option. Just go ahead and tap or edit. Once you tap over edit, you would be into the edit payment information over here. You can see as just like over here, and here you have the selected payment method. Basically, you get four options: Visa, MasterCard, American Express, or none. You can basically just choose any of the option that's favorable to you. Enter some information right over your billing information and just hit done. Once you had done, your payment information would be changed on the Apple App Store.
Again, this was a quick video to how to go ahead and solve that issue which says again and again that payment information or your verification is required in order to download a free application from the App Store. So guys, again, now we are at the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. If then, please do give a thumbs up to this video. Subscribe to iGeeks Blog. I have an option over here, because this helps our channel a lot to make such content again and again for you guys. Yes, especially for you guys. And I'll talk to you guys later in my next video. Till the time, peace.